A pink pigeon is now safe after being rescued in Madison Square Park. The Wild Bird Fund shared this picture, saying it's a domestic king pigeon that was deliberately dyed pink and then released. They say the bird is young and shows sign of long-term malnutrition. They say it was unable to find food in the wild, fly well, or escape predators. They hope sharing this picture will help raise awareness about the negative effects of dying birds.